Welcome to WatchMojo.com. Today we're gonna make the Alabama Slammer. For this, you need your Southern Comfort, 1/2 ounce, as well as 1/2 ounce of amaretto. And you finish it up with the orange juice. Put a dash of cranberry juice. And you can also put some sloe gin optional. And then you have your Alabama Slammer.